With growing concerns over water problems in Kuala Lumpur and an ever-growing population putting a greater strain on the city's limited resource, ASI have developed new and innovative water management technology for KL to become the smart city of the future. Imagine a smart, interconnected system that collects rainwater and purifies it, and then pipes an uninterrupted source of clean, fresh water directly into your homes. A system that will help eliminate water shortages and contamination, acts as a defense against flash flooding, and automatically manages a sustainable supply of water for generations to come.
Where does our water come from?
Introducing WSCS, the ASI Water Storage and Controlling System. Currently, Kuala Lumpur uses a total of 33 billion litres of water per month. 12 billion litres of that is provided by local catchment areas. The bulk of the city's water, 21 billion litres, is brought in through hundreds of kilometres of pipes from neighbouring states. But Kuala Lumpur has its own supply of fresh water, which is not being fully utilised. An average of 48 billion litres of rain falls on KL every month. With proper collection and management of the resource we already have, ASI can provide enough clean water with WSCS for the city's current and future needs. ASI's patented system is almost entirely underground, and each WSCS station can be placed where it's needed most, where the supply doesn't meet the demand, and even in flood-prone areas. Rainwater is collected and flowed into a series of advanced filtration, screening, and cleaning units, removing all particles and contaminants. The clean, filtered water is collected in large vertical storage tubes. Each tube is an average of 4.5 to 6 meters wide and 45 to 60 meters deep, and stores an average of 716,000 liters of water per tube. Water that's ready to be pumped out for household and industrial use. WSCS can also provide potable and completely safe drinking water by employing an advanced membrane system, or AMS. AMS cleans water on a cellular level. The membrane filters at 0.04 microns, so even waterborne germs can't get through. The result is water cleaner than bottled drinking water that can be piped straight into homes and businesses ready for drinking and cooking. To make a truly efficient system, turbines are installed into the storage tanks. So, as water flows through, it generates clean, environmentally safe electrical power that will run the WSCS stations themselves. At ASI, we have identified 30 locations holding 1,200 storage tubes and holding a total of 85 billion litres of clean, filtered water, well over double our current demand, ready for our expanding population. To ensure that as much rainwater as possible is fully utilised, WSCS is in direct communication with weather satellites. The data from these satellites is analysed and accurate predictions are made of how much and where rain will fall in the city. All the tubes throughout the entire network of WSCS stations are interconnected. So, when information is received about oncoming storms, water can be pumped out of tubes that are already full to other tubes at separate stations to make way for any surge in stormwater. This provides a defense against flash flooding and maximizes the use of rainwater falling all around the city. If the system is full, clean, filtered water, free of any contaminants, will be drained into our rivers and lakes, making the system great for the environment. Water management has now become key to any new building development. With WSCS, rainwater and used water will be collected and recycled by running it through the system. Through planning with ASI, we can now look forward to fully self-sustained buildings, unaffected by any disturbance from the water grid. By damming up selected sections of the city's rivers, ASI can manage them like a reservoir. The water will be cleaned and recycled, all the while maintaining a stable depth to the river. Imagine taking a boat into KL and sailing past the River of Life project in a clean river environment. Water is obviously a precious resource, and the correct management of it is vital to our future. Only ASI can deliver a consistent, sustainable source of clean, fresh water for now and for generations to come. So, the important question we must ask is, where does your water come from? Collect, conserve, and consume. ASI.